Hey guys, today I'm gonna be making glowing water. What you're gonna need is a highlighter. You can get it at Office Depot. Office Depot. So let me go for my scissors. Okay, I'm back. I went for my scissors. See, this time you're gonna be needing highlighter, scissors, a water bottle that's halfway up, so a foam for the light. I'm gonna go for my water bottle. Okay, I'm back. I got it halfway up. So what you're gonna need is your scissors to open this up. You have to be careful. Oh, and I almost forgot, you need to get some bags. You can use gloves. I'm gonna be using Ziploc. I'm gonna use this one. Okay. This bell. I'll be right back. My mom's calling me. Okay, so my little sister was asking for gum. Now I got this on. I'll be putting it in my left hand. So. Oh my gosh. Cat fell. Okay, so we got it out. It's right here. Now you gotta be careful with this. Do not drink this. Don't be dumb. Don't drink this. You're gonna have to pour every single thing. Oh my gosh. Okay, so you have to do this all the way when the whole tube is already white. So this is gonna take long, so I'll just pause this for a moment. Came back, I got it all out, and now I have two. I have this one and I have this one. Okay, so I got it all out. You might probably like close it really well, but right. I'm gonna clean my well because I don't want anything to fall out. And this is dangerous. What I mean by dangerous is not for drinking, because there's some people that are just dumb and drink this. So I might want to shake it up a little bit. Okay, also this one because I forgot to shake it. Okay, now that I did that, let me just wait. Okay, I did that. You're gonna need your phone on this. So what you wanna do is turn it on. You wanna turn. Try it on this side. Okay. Hope you guys like this video. Now, if it drops on your phone, you might want to clean it. Okay. So, like, subscribe, and comments down below. Over here in the corner. Subscribe up here and give some likes down here. Make sure to follow my YouTube channel. And leave on the comments below what you want me to do next for my video. Okay? Peace!